Here's the snap. Heiser looks. Lops the ball. Touchdown! Notre Dame to Chris Brown. A beautifully thrown ball.
Hands in. Lotha. Home run ball way downfield. Tipped by Notre Dame and intercepted by Cole Luke.
Turning the corner off 50. Inside the 40. Races on. It's precise. Inside the 20. Can he get in? He does! Touchdown! Notre Dame! 51 yards. He fell after him and he's sacked inside the 35-yard line by Sheldon Day. The entire UMass defense were in on the tackle. John Kaiser calls his own number. Good call it was. He's in.
Throws downfield.
Fuller. He's in.
T.J. Sanders comes up on the ball. He's got room to run.
Inside the 40. Turns the corner. Inside the 30. Look at C.J. Sanders go. Inside the 10. Looking at the end zone and steps in it. Procise, heading inside the 10, turns the corner, looking at the end zone. Procise, here's a handoff. Williams is on the run. He's not done. Heads into the end zone. Here's Wimbush in the run. He's still not done. Goodbye, Brandon Wimbush. Great in high school, maybe great at Notre Dame. 58 yards. Notre Dame runs it very well. In the open field, running hard is Josh Adams. Inside the 30, inside the 20, cuts back. Josh Adams all the way home. Touchdown, Notre Dame, 70 yards.